Recreational marijuana was officially approved for the city of Grand Haven.
City Council passed a resolution to allow and regulate adult-use marijuana. They also passed a resolution to require 225-foot buffer zones between the dispensaries and restricted areas like school zones. The city manager says the resolution will be published in 21 days, and then dispensaries will be able to apply for permits via a lottery.